So today I'm using copper wire. You can also use electrical wire just in case you don't have one. Then again, I'm using my screwdriver in different sizes in making coil. You can look around and look for an alternative. You don't have to necessarily use the same tool. Now if you do have tool in making coil, then much better. You can use whatever string you have. So adding charm is optional, you can use it as it is. So I trimmed the string because it's too long. Now grab another string and do a square knot. I'm doing it as slowly as I can so you can follow, but just in case you're still confused, you can pause this video and look for a square knot tutorial here in YouTube. You can add glue or coil nail polish on the knots, so just to make it more secure. So that's it guys, hope you guys like it. Don't forget to subscribe and visit my channel for more DIY projects. Thanks for watching, bye!